Close your eyes. Let us start increasing your energy by removing the shackles that hinder you in using your potential energy into motion. One by one, remove those shackles in your mind. When problems degrade your energy, dissolve those problems into dust. Scatter that dust into the air. Let the air carry that dust and be forgotten. You feel light and free to do things you want to do. Before, you feel suffocated, but now you can breathe freely. The air is crisp and fresh. Inhale and fill in your lungs. Exhale to expel the remnants of the problems that suffocate you. Imagine your own ball of energy. This ball is nothing but a small glimmer. For a while you feel frustrated because, with that small energy, you can do limited things. At the end of the day, you know you are exhausted and not enough energy left to do other things that are really important. However, you intend to solve that problem. Not far from where you sit, you see a big ball of energy. That big ball of energy is calling you to claim and absorb it. You are eager to touch that big ball of energy and claim it as your own. Slowly, you dip one finger to the big ball. You feel the electrifying surge of energy. With one dip, you feel the exhilaration, the power of increased energy, the flow of energy in your body.